Jesus was wrapped in a swaddling cloth and laid in manger to sleep.
Come. no ordinary baby. Having seen him, their lives would never be the same again. But even they could not imagine how
Christmas lights on dark earth here tonight. 1,000 also shine to make night. 1,000 also shine to make the dark sky bright.
Christmas pudding, my lad. It is rather rich.
The Spirit of Conquest by Yves Saint Laurent.
I can feel your voice.
He goes into ambrosia, devil Custer.
It'll be all right, Jack. The police are doing all they can, Jack. It's only a matter of time, Jack.
But it is true.
Yeah, but it doesn't seem to make any difference, does it?
Now at 12:30, it's news time.
Hello, welcome to ITN's Lunchtime News. We'll be on the air until 1:10 and we'll bring you up to date with the latest news from Britain and around the world. In the programme this Monday lunchtime, Major standing firm as Europe's decision time arrives. Gorbachev considers his future following the breakup of the Soviet Union. After yesterday's explosions, police uncover more firebombs. Maxwell's security office is searched as pensioners go to court. And the woman who paid the ultimate price for the dentist who had AIDS. 2 days of negotiations to change the social and political face of Europe began in the Dutch town of Maastricht today. The Prime Minister, John Major, has 48 hours to try to resolve the deep differences that exist between Britain and the other members of the community. He went into the talks saying he's as firmly opposed as ever to a single currency being imposed on Britain. These are the main issues to be settled before any treaty can